やっぱり国際交流を始めた時っていろいろなことを試行錯誤してやってきたと思うんですね。今でさえどの大学でもみんな協定校を持ってやってますけれども、最初ってそういうふうにしてこれでよかったのかなっていつも振り返って反省して、より良いプログラムを作るように考えてきたんだと思うんですね。
Okay, that's
So
very helpful. I
I
will do
think just
that.
that way, because he was going to be the one to check in with his contacts to find out, what role he would have in connecting Chikara to them, and that way he
Sure.
knows what the time frame is.
No, I think that makes sense. I'd be happy to write that. In fact, I've been asked by Greg Olgers to put together a couple of paragraphs anyway.
That was a picture of Calvin Vanderwerf and Wakabayashi Gakucho.
The summer of 2015 will mark 50 years of academic and cultural exchanges between Hope College and Meiji Gakuin University. This relationship began in 1965 under the leadership of President Wakabayashi and President Vanderwerf. This exchange was set up with an expansive vision of fostering a truly global education.
I was just getting
My
more
name
worried.
is Chikara Saito, and I traveled with Dr. Chunghee Han to capture this
Order.
exchange
We
with
took
the people who
land.
built this history. We made the 6,300-mile plane ride from Holland to Tokyo in March. Beginning from that meeting in the Martha Miller Center at Hope, we flew 14 and a half hours across the Pacific Ocean to Narita Airport, the gateway of Japan. Then we wandered into the bustling metropolis in which Meiji Gakuin is nestled, Tokyo. Out of the 13.35 million people in Tokyo, Dr. Sato Tsutomu was one of the first persons to greet us.
Everything. そうですね、もう本当にすべて。すべてでしたね。もう最初に学生寮に入った僕はヴォーヒーズホールにいたんですけれども、とか、あとフェリップスのそうですよね、もう本当に何でも食べ物があって飲み物があってみたいなのは、日本人の当時の大学生にとっては本当に夢のような生活だったと。
The interviews, like concentric circles, centered around the stories about the warm friendships between the people at Meiji Gakuin and Hope College. These friendships were, in some ways, the greatest instructors during the summer exchange programs.